Alrighty, we are going to be streaming Crimson Land today. As soon as I figure out if we're actually up and running, I was having some technical difficulties before, but we'll see if I'm still technically having that problem. Well, we are live. Alrighty. Apologize, I have to check to see if we're live. We are going to start off with the missions or the quests first, and then we're going to go to survival. First challenge. I'll probably try survival mode after I finish the first set of challenges. Thank you. So far, the weapons are pretty damn awesome. Definitely liking those perks. Game is definitely it could definitely have a very addictive curve. Loving that slow motion. All that blood on the floor. Love it. Stars are four. Alright, we're gonna do the last challenge and then we're gonna move on to survival. with the perks I currently have. God, that thing takes a lot of shots. Alright, chapter 1 has been completed. Alright, first survival round. Let's see how I do. Perks are so awesome. Yeah. Alright, I don't think I did too bad for my first try. Let's try that one more time, though. You go through the little story mode. You start unlocking perks and stuff to use. Definitely helpful if you go through that first. Oh my god. That perk is very risky to take for three more perks. One more time. I'm gonna probably keep saying that for a while. Yeah. my god, how did that happen? This game's addicting.
Thank you.
Trying to unlock some more. Some more perks. Let's see how many I have in total. Oh yeah, I could do with some unlocking for sure. And weapons. Got a new weapon. I might have to play all the way through just to get all the weapons and perks. One of the best perks of the last ones. Got a flamethrower now. Oh my god, it died. There we go, a minigun. I definitely have to play it through all this mode first. Oh, what the heck? That was fast. Oh my god! Need to get a better ground in order to get around them. Those little crackheads are fast. Yeah, it doesn't look like a good perk at all. Lose health while you're shooting. Shoot away your health.
Oh,
Oh my god. God. This level is definitely a pain. For one at a time. Thank you. god. It's gotta be the worst challenge I've been on so far. It's the last one too. Let's try survival again. Alrighty, that's it for now. This is where I'm gonna cut my broadcast. Thank you forever watched, and I will probably be broadcasting this once again once I unlock all the perks and stuff. My review won't be up until a little later this week, but I'll definitely have it up. It's definitely a good game and well worth it. I think it's really addicting. Anywho, you can catch my video and my stream on YouTube. Dark Silence Reviews is the username, and I will be posting my review on Dark Silence Reviews on Twitter. I will also be posting a longer review on Shortened to the Point Reviews as well. That one will take a little bit more time as I like to handle my videos first. I'll also be giving a video review as well a little later in the week. Once again, thanks for watching and happy gaming.